I saw it for about 5 seconds then. I just told me it's a fucking joke.
Fiona's over there.
Is she over there?
Yeah, somewhere.
Thank you. Thank you.
What is going on with the handling of your car?
It's a bit piggish, isn't it?
Mine is just so slow, it's just embarrassing.
You're impressive round the corners, Squire.
Just another 5 horsepower and I'll get on the front.
Oops.
Yours was like a bag of shit round that bomb hole.
I can't, yeah. I mean, can you see it?
Yeah.
Is it just...
It just looked like you got oversteer.
Yeah. I might put the original springs back on the back.
But
Happy with it.
Yeah, I was very tempted with a light and outside round the outside because I thought you're so slow through there, I could have had a go.
Right.
You are.
Yeah.
Why don't yours just get hot?
Yeah, just get hot.
Did you have the heater on?
Yeah.
It's still got hot.
It still gets hot, yeah.
You got a new radiator on it?
I got
a new radiator. No, but how old's the one that's in it? All the fins get bent. Yeah, and a brand new radiator.
So I was looking at the way
Look at the temperature on this.
I've done it like an idiot.
Right, it's probably gone up now. Hang on a second. It was at 65 when we were racing. Give it a
second.
Give it a second. Right, it's gone up a bit now because we've stopped.
Going above
90. Yeah, get a new ram.
Well, it's not just that. It's the way I've plumbed in the auxiliary. I've done it like an idiot. I've done it different to how you.
I've put it in front so that all the air gets forced through it.
I don't mean where I've positioned it, I mean the way it's all plumbed in.
Well, it's not coming off the top of number this end.
It comes off there, but it's where it goes. That's what I've done.
Hiya.
Okay.
Yep.
Tax.
I think so.
More or less.
More or less.
Good. All right. Okay. See you later.
Okay.
Take
yes. Thank you.